time in basements, looking for a sound. Occupied a church hall just outside of town. My friend had a twin, and I had some old no-name Strat. And our drummer's dad was cool, and he let us come over and practice. Pedal boards and power cords, tape deck on the stairs. Gave up talking to the Lord, but the devil heard my prayer. Got a little older, and I moved out into a room with a cutaway guitar, and I was homesick for the moon. So I hired on with a road crew, like a hinge without a door. Got an old Econoline, put the pedal to the floor. And we were unrepentant trouble, cynical and self-righteous. Black labels and the moonlight underneath the ancient cypress. They make off with what you sow, but you can't reap what you still owe. Got a little older, dilated in the woods. Fancied myself some philosopher, but I was only ever good at washing dishes at the cafe, playing bass out on the weekends, sleeping till noon every day, never calling back my friends. And I couldn't make the cut. I could make a bad impression. It's only once you've lost enough you get to learn the lesson. They make off with what you sow, but you can't reap what you still owe. I know my handiwork doesn't sound all that correct. Wood's a little warped, resistors out of spec. So you can string up a slab of pine with some 40-watt 110. But I used to be somebody, I just don't remember when. So back down to the basement, my foolish pride in me. I keep it dimed in 2/4 time and I offer up a plea. They make off what you sow, but you can't reap what you still owe.